Tuesday was our day off, and the band decided to go to the Museum of Natural History in London. I know they had a great day, and then they went out drinking on the Thames, and they just really had a nice, relaxing day. I unfortunately had to separate from them. In the morning, I went to my PR company, and they were coaching me on how to respond to reporters and what to say and what not to say, which is important for me. And it's just very interesting because I don't think any artist sort of gets that naturally. You kind of have to be coached on that. So I went from there to have some meetings with my managers. Alex flew in from New York, and we were meeting with Nathan, who was over here in the UK. So then Tuesday night, we went and had dinner. We were having some dinner meetings. And it was another late night. I met with a friend, Lucy, in Victoria Station. And then from there, I went back and got a good night's sleep because Wednesday was a very big day for us. Wednesday morning, we had an early showcase at the BBC headquarters. And we set up 16-inch risers and the whole shebang. We had like lights and the whole PA system, everything. It was really impressive. And it was important to really put our best foot forward at that point because we had all of these radio DJs and the producers, the people that decide the playlist for Radio 2 and Radio 1 all there to check out who I am and what I'm about. And so we played a great show. I mean, it's challenging at 11:30 in the morning to present a rock show in a cafeteria, effectively. But we did our best. And the thing is, I have this great band that they're really up for it. Then I jetted off right away to go do a radio spot at Unique Radio. And then after that, I had dinner with my booking agent. And then I got a call saying that I had missed an interview with a reporter. It was just terrible. They were waiting for me at the venue, and I thought to myself, oh God, I've just completely taken on too much. I'm forgetting things now. But it was okay. We managed to get along just fine. And then that night we had our rock show at Gingrich, which is a great venue in Shepherd's Bush. And we had a wonderful show. It was a great way to end the day. There were a lot of other people there that hadn't been able to make it earlier or to the Bagal Club. So London, all in all, was non-stop. It was a total New York way to do it. Just full-on non-stop.